Okay, so we are back. It is daytime. Usually my game lags during daytime, but we are here to discover. I'm so happy I have this sniper rifle. I think this is like a long, very long scope. So I can't wait to get my graphics card so this game actually looks pretty. I mean, it is a pretty game, but like, hopefully this can get cleaned up and look like way better. So, cross your fingers, guys. I hope that it's coming soon. Take your pistol. Oh shit! Where the fuck am I getting shot from? Ah! Fuck. Alright, I need to do some inventory adjustment. I need like a some kind of pistol to go to. Here, let's go with that. I need a fucking switch, goddammit. Fucking asshole dogs. Alright, where are these assholes? I can't see you. Where are you? Oh, there you are, you dickhead. That is not what I thought was going to happen. But I guess it kind of looks like a trap the more I think about it. Fucking some missiles. Oh, shit. There's one guy and a fucking, what the fuck? It's a ghoul. I have a feeling that these ghouls I'm going to get may not actually be ghouls. Well, they might be, but they might be the nice kind. People are just scared of them. Nothing going on here. Don't know what that is. Kind of looks weird. Going to assume this is where they're talking about. That's a fucking gun turret. Let's do a little quick save here. Before we get too close to these gun turrets. I would like to avoid fighting against those gun turrets unless I absolutely have to. Hey! It's a suit of power armor. Am I getting in it? Oh, yep, I am. Okay, so basically I just jacked somebody's power armor. No big deal. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. This could be interesting. Need to get on top of there so I can get that stuff. Let's go ahead and. I didn't realize I could use regular weapons with the power armor. Oh shit. Thank God for power armor. distress signal found. Follow the radio distress signal. Ah, this is ugly. Alright, it's probably on the other base. Looks like some families just trying to leave. Let's go ahead and scan the outskirts here before we get too close. Doesn't look like I can get over there. Nope, maybe it's... Well, let's go ahead and check this place out. Fuck! This armor's nifty. Some fusion cells. Looks like that's it. Alright, so I'm gonna guess the distress signal is probably on top of this building. If I had to guess. Some kind of generator or something running. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. So there is a lot of defense here for like ghouls to just be running around. You know what I mean? Oh shit. Ugh. Fuck, 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 fuck. Yeah, I know my power armor's fucked up here. Let's check the top of this building. Before we go in, anyway, I would like to check the entire outside out. It's gotta be on the roof, right? It's the strongest when I'm up here, so... I guess it could be inside, right? There's a bag up there. How the hell are you supposed to... Oh, let's probably jump on top of the helicopter. Alright, looks like inside's the way to go, so... A lot of mines laying around. Let's check it out here. What's my health at? Health is very low. So I'm gonna pop another stim pack. Probably need a different weapon because of where we're going. A lot of ammo in there. The short combat rifle. I don't remember if I did anything to it or not. Let's go and bust it back out though. So my right leg is like broken or something, I don't know. Alright, let's go back to first person. Yep, that's a ghoul. Looks like it's in here somewhere. So you're not very sneaky when you're, oh god. So I thought that the power armor served as more like a mech suit in this game, but it seems as though like it's a really viable thing to use like all the time. So looks like it's in there.
Security's too tight.
So I just can't do this one yet, or holotape, holotag, fusion. Whoa, didn't mean for that to happen. Research test tube. Alright, let's see what she has to say.
Nyterra Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, serial number 3431. It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulsar. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They may be out of range. My orders were to hold this position at all costs. The entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer. Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.
Huh. Well, looks like she didn't make it. I'm trying to figure out why. So I don't know how to get through that door. Which is not good. Oh, some kind of vault looking thing over here. Oh shit.
That's it.
Oh shit, got a pistol. The weight looking like. Oh, I can carry a lot more, can I? Gold plated chugging tails. Alright, solid. Oh, okay. I get it now. Is there a drop down in this room? Hold on. National Guard. Is that the password? Oh, cool. Welcome to Robocorp. Alright. So we got that stuff. Alright, open this shit, please. Status busy. There we go, that's what I wanted. So this is the little thing in between, looks like. And I was correct. Oh shit. Oh, nice job, dog. Guy has a baseball. Bottle cap. Alright, looks like we're going in here. So I guess the power armor will like help your civilians stay alive, so I'll probably take this power armor somewhere else. I don't see anybody. Homie has no arms. Freaking everywhere. Oh, you know what would help is if you had ammo in that weapon. Oh, my freaking back is killing me. Switch, goddammit. I don't like the that rate of fire to. More that he's trying to kill up there? Getting out of hand. I guess we might as well take a look at it. We're already here, right? Remote door control interface. Unlock the door, please. Accessing door. Alright, so we should be good to go on whatever door lies ahead. Power relay coil. That sounds nifty. It's a nice little gun. Alright, so I'd say I don't know exactly where we are supposed to. Don't know where we are. Stealth boy. Where we are supposed to go exactly, but there's a rat away. Surgical tray. Am I supposed to drop down in here? I get that feeling, but oh, not yet. The aims are getting better. Oh, what the hell's that? Maybe a boss or something? Oh shit. I don't know, whatever that thing down there is, it's moving. Oh shit. What the hell? Oh god. Eat that fucking grenade, of course. Alright, let's try one of that shotgun. Radiated blood. We have some enemies still around. Oh, okay, nope. Oh shit. Level 14. What's this? Permanent difficult mode to detect while sneaking. Sweet. Yeah, we will take that. Because now we are like twice as sneaky as we were. Doesn't really look like anything in here. Excuse me, dog. Let's continue our... Can we even fit up here? Usually stim packs up... There we go. Usually, I do say. Okay. Well, it doesn't really look like there's much left here. So we can leave. I do want to see what was back in his little cubby hole, though. He was just chilling, huh? Oh. Military fatigues. Cool. What's that? Just close the stall. No, thank you. Alright, so we can leave. Oh, almost missed this box. Gamma ray. I don't know what that is. It is time to leave, my friends. Dang, that would have really sucked if I would have got him first and he started bringing him back to life like that. No thanks. I might be able to... What's this? Does this open a door? Hey! Damn it, dog. Damn thing gets in the way. Oh, there's a way in here. National Guard Armory. Alright, let's check this out. Holy shit! Oh my god! Fucking thing scared the shit out of my... Alright, now this looks fucking dangerous as shit. Let's try to, be after your ass here in a minute. Crystal. Nah, I can't shoot you yet. Don't worry, I'll get your ass. Hey, one of those robots. I still can't do that. Blowtorch is probably nifty. Night vision, powerful pipe sniper rifle. Tactical, powerful pistol. Nice. What's in here? Case. A secret case.
Sweet.
Railway spike? Not sure what exactly I should do with that. What am I... I'm running really low on my my stuff I can carry here, so I'm gonna be kind of careful. The computer is probably in here with this fucking thing. Hey, another suit of power armor. Hell yes. Right in his face. Oh, I had to reload first. No, 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 no. God damn. Nice. There's another set of power armor. Always nifty, man. That's just niftier than shit. Two fusion cores. Alt-tech. I don't know what that means. Alright, that's badass. So, I'm gonna take this power armor somewhere, drop it off, and then come get this other one. Oh my god! Ah! Alright, it is time to bust out something badass. Where's my stim packs at? Alright. Oh my lord. The boss fight is real. The boss fight is... Alright, we ain't fucking around right here. Where is it? Alright, you guys are getting to see something I've never done before in either of the games. Any game I've played. So, hope you guys have fun with this. God damn it. Okay, do I have a fucking missile launcher or something? Nah, we can get it with the minigun now. Jesus Christ. Well, that's how you send off on an episode. Definitely did not expect that. Fusion core, power relay coil, enhanced targeting system, aluminum, and a vacuum tube. Okay, so it looks like we got a lot from this place, which is really cool. I'm gonna take this to my, probably give it to Green Top. I don't know, let's see what they have to say, and then we'll end this episode. Wow. That was awesome. Fat Man Nuke. Legit. Really legit. I pounded on that thing with a minigun for like 30 seconds straight. Alright, so the Med-X is worn off. If I have a place to put this power armor, I think...
Were you able to clear out those goals?
Fuck yeah, those and a goddamn...
That were giving you trouble.
You did? Oh, that is great news! Fella, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude. And our support.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
How much money do you have? Oh. You don't have anything. Do you want a gun? Can I give you... I guess I could give you some stuff. You wear that?
I'd like to trade some items.
Of course.
I want this. I want you to wear this. Yeah, ballin'. That's awesome. Okay, so I didn't know that.
Up to see Gray Garden, you should go. Whole place is run by robots.
Yeah, I've seen it. It's some shit, all right. I don't like it. So where can I leave this? kind of like to get rid of this. I'm just going to leave it here. Will it be safe here? Oh, that's what those thingies are. Ah, I see, I see. So that one was the one that I had on. And then there's another one. No, I should have one here. I'm going back here. Oh shit, I didn't think about that. Let's get back in here. Then let's fast travel. Alright, now let's fast travel up here. Alright, by the way, I'm just going to be doing some inventory management, so thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.